Artificial intelligence inspires both excitement and fear. Housing that knows when we're on vacation sounds great. Losing our jobs to intelligent robots, not so much. But how worried should we really be that our machines will overtake us? A lot of the AI in use nowadays actually relies on algorithms that guide responses to a predefined set of behaviors.
Okay, I'll send your message.
Even the technologies that are beginning to replace higher skill workers like bank tellers and mortgage brokers work only because these jobs entail tasks that follow repetitive, rule-based routines that often require no human interaction. The real AI revolution will come when programs can learn, make connections, and figure out meanings autonomously. And we aren't quite there yet. There have been important breakthroughs. The victory of Google's AlphaGo program over one of the world's best Go players amounted to a milestone for so-called reinforcement learning. That means learning more like a human, independently by trial and error, with the goal of maximizing a cumulative reward. By engaging in such learning, AlphaGo didn't just manage to beat its opponent. It came up with new ways of approaching a game that has been played for millennia. Now, scientists are trying to apply reinforcement learning in other areas, from automated driving to industrial robotics. They often combine reinforcement learning with so-called deep learning, in which deep artificial neural networks enable machines to classify, cluster, and make predictions about unstructured data. The combination of deep and reinforcement learning has enabled Facebook, for example, to develop machines capable of negotiating with humans, using tactics as advanced as falsely emphasizing a low-value item in order to use it as a bargaining chip. So far, all of these efforts remain experimental. But progress will continue to accelerate, and it's not just US companies driving it forward. China has identified AI and machine learning as the next big areas of innovation, including them in its 13th five-year plan. Already, the search giant Baidu is making progress in critical areas like natural language processing. The ride-sharing company Didi is reportedly developing its own driverless cars. Of course, AI and robotics are already transforming labor markets worldwide. McKinsey estimates that 60% of jobs could have more than 30% of their consultative tasks automated using currently demonstrated technologies. But when it comes to complex cognitive tasks, the human mind still has the edge, at least for now.